Mooney viscometer is used to measure the viscosity of the raw rubber as well as the master batch. To test the viscosity of the raw EPDM, we have taken the specimen here, weighing 20 to 24 grams. We place the specimen on the rotor, one piece on the top of the rotor and another piece on the bottom of the rotor. Viscosity values after placing the EPDM rubber on the Mooney viscometer, and we have the Mooney graph here and also the ML 1 plus 4 values.